Well, a few weeks ago, First News told you Youngstown School CEO Krish Mohip's looking for another job. Well, it turns out he's a finalist for multiple positions. The website for Fargo Public Schools, which is in North Dakota, lists Mohip as one of the four finalists for the school superintendent position. Interviews for the position will be held next week. Mohip's also a finalist for a superintendent job in Boulder, Colorado.